I'm back. And the cutscene. That is sad, man. That is sad. Freaking butcher, man. Freaking butcher. Ah, that was a flashback. Who killed Sal? Who killed Sal without my permission? You did? Did you, Franco? Maybe you did, mano. Maybe I can make fun of you. Person who just walked in front of me and then, you know, rolled around. Dodge! Dodge. Block! There we go. He threw me. Did he actually throw me? What am I doing? I have a freaking shotgun. Why am I so bad at this game? I'm so happy that when you do a chainsaw attack, it doesn't, you know, you can't get hit. What is this? Do I climb? There I do. And I slide down epically to jump off. Do a grapple in an epic way. Now I wall jump like. Oh wait, this isn't a wall. This isn't a wall. Wait, then what's here then? I don't wanna find out. I'm too lazy. Okay. So when he climbs up, where's the other knife? It just magically disappears in his left hand. Okay. Why can't guys like that, you know, die more easily like that? I mean, I have to freaking shank them, then shotgun them, then freaking chainsaw them, then freaking pounce them, hump them to death, rape them, and then they'll die. What? Oh, wow. I didn't know that. He died from the shards of glass. Tony D. Tony, my man. You're dead. GCA said that. What is this? It's this. Oh my god. A weapon. What is it? Why am I waiting and not pressing the square button? Oh, it feels so good. Two machetes. Two deadly blades. Perfect for hacking groups of enemies. To equip, cycle through your heavy weapons. Okay, let's see. Powerful choice to make. Or we go for the chainsaw, or for the machetes. I mean, come on, the machetes need... Okay, the machetes need screen time, so, you know. Plus, it's like, we're in the meat harbor station place, so, you know. We have to do something with meat. And blades, and chainsaws aren't gonna cut it. I made a joke. Cut it. Let me see. Yes, I can shoot these guys from far and make fun of their lives and their names. Jordan. Ha! Ha ha! Ha 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 ha! Ha 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 ha! I'm lonely again. Maybe Shank should really, you know, stop and ask, hey, are you a good guy or a bad guy? Because imagine a pedestrian is like, yo man, what's up? And Shank just comes up and says, fuck you! And then punches him in the face, shanks him, raped them, humps them. It's like, no, dude, I'm on your side. I'm not even part of the story. It's like, fuck you, and then, you know, checks them to death. I heard a voice, but I did not hear it at the same time. So I've been wondering, where did Shank get all these amazing abilities from? The story needs more, you know, continuation, people, and I'm not really helping it at all. And where the hell does Shank get these amazing, you know, gravitational powers to not need gravity to... He hit me in the air, that doesn't count. He hit me in the air twice, that doesn't count. I'm blocking it, that counts. See what I did there? I did a lot of cheats stuff. Ah! I'm cheating, bitches! Oh, it feels so good. Oh, he hit me from... He shot me and I didn't die. Block. Block. Didn't block. Okay, I'm freaking pouncing you. Ah, that felt so good. The blood spilled all over me. But I'm still clean. How is that possible? Oh, you have underestimated my fist blocking powers. And for that, you shall die. Oh, you have underestimated my health bar. You shall die. What should I call that move? You have been macheted. You have been meat sauce. You have been chopped up into little pieces. Served in a sushi shop and... Whoa. That was awesome. You know, we let him hit us and we grabbed the bar. And, you know, Nina will be like, "Oh, why did I do that, man? I just wanted a friend. A friend. Who needs me? Who wants me, man? I'm alone now. What am I? What is my, you know, my motivation, man? I have no motivation. What? Not like they're paying me to do this job. I'm just doing it for freaking Scooby snacks. My life has no meaning. Oh my god. Greatest saved ever. And I have recorded it all. Oh wow. I didn't watch the minutes. Oh wait, I never stopped the timer. Aha. Aha. So... It's 7:20 if I never stop the timer. Okay, and we should... Ugh. There we go. We should drink this like a boss. And, you know, litter the world. And make the litter magically disappear. Come on, can I... I'm gonna make that. I don't care what MJ says. I'm gonna freaking make that. Oh, I can't go back. This is cheap. Yeah, this fight already started. I was deciding whether I should start the fight or not. The fight already started, man. Whoa, wrong button. Somebody tell me how I confused the pause button with the, you know, like a shotgun button. Wu-Ten.
Are you jealous about my button abilities with Shank? Are you jealous of my French, very bad French accent? Are you jealous that it did not? Now it's Russian. Somebody explain this logic to me. And grenade, bitches! Grenade. Grenade. Shotgun, shotgun, to the face, to the face. Shotgun, shotgun, to the face, to the face. Oh ho, you have been...
Marco Polo. Somebody has been... for future's sake. Somebody needs to be called Polo. Whoa. Winter time is fun time. You know what's fun time? Or what's not fun time? Ending this video off because we have skipped. Not skipped. We have been going too fast with these videos. And I feel that we may be ending it off right here, right now. In this freezer. And I'm freezing my butt off here. So guys, bring your blankets on the next episode of Shank. See you later.